Hi, my name is Brandon Wilson, and I'm the chairman of the Douglas County Youth Commission and a senior at Lithia Springs High School. I'm here with a message for the Douglas County youth. I want to encourage all the youth of Douglas County to stay positive during this time. I also want to encourage you to practice good hygiene by making sure to wash your hands with soap and water for 20 seconds, or the length of two happy birthday songs. Please also talk to a parent or a trusted adult if you have any questions about coronavirus or things like social distancing, which means reducing contact between people so that we can do our part in preventing the spread of the coronavirus. Keep in mind, there are still some fun things that we can do for entertainment as we practice social distancing, such as taking a walk, reading a good book, listening to music, or even calling or texting a friend or family member. Let's continue to practice good hygiene and stay safe out there. Thank you, and God bless.